What it do, coders? Welcome back to the Coding Cave. Today, we've got an epic upload of our hackathon. Stay tuned.
So we're peeping it up here in Seattle, Washington at Angel Hack 2019. The current date is July 13th, 2019. And as you can see, we're doing some epic coding out here. So for those of you who don't know, a hackathon is a 24-hour programming event, and we're at a hackathon today called Angel Hack. And the sponsors of this hackathon are Amazon Web Services, and then some other companies that we don't care about. So, IBM's one of them, probably heard of them. And there's also one called like Agario. The challenge we're tackling today, Mehul, do you want to explain what challenge we're tackling?
All right, so we're doing two of the challenges that they have.
Shut the fuck up, no one cares. It's using AWS. Know your fucking place, trash.
And our idea for our app is, it's really hard to find library books when you go to the fucking library. So we're just going to make an app that you can just like upload a picture of all the books and then it'll highlight which book is yours. You just tell it like the book name or the book call number. And it should tell you what it is.
No. You know libraries have catalogs now? So you could basically do that already.
Are you a rard?
No. Excuse me, shut your mouth, please.
It just gives you...
Okay, quick update, coders. So we were trying to use React Native in order to make a mobile application, but neither of us know anything about mobile app development, and it was too hard. So we decided to switch to React.js and just make a web app. So I'm over here working on getting the front-end web app set up.
Fucking back-end.
And my Mahul's over here getting the back-end set up, getting the image recognition, using Amazon Web Services.
You're a fucking nerd, and no one likes you. Point no stuff. One likes you.
Let's do monitor setup over here. Stay tuned, coders. What's up, coders? We're back. It's been a while since the last clip. It is now 9:23 p.m. in the hackathon.
Some considerable progress.
Shut up, Mahul.
We've made considerable progress and considerable changes. So now I'm actually making the web app in Flask, but I got some image recognition working on OpenCV.
Wow.
So the goal of our project is to help you locate books in the library easier by recognizing the author's name that you're looking for. So I'll show you the text recognition that we've got working so far. So I'm just going to run this program, and it's got a photo of the book, and it recognized where the text was, and it recognized what the text was, and I put in the author's name as the target word, and so it found the target word right there. What's up, coders? We've moved to a new room. We've got Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse on the TV, and I'm over here working on setting up a Flask app. So as you can see, this is how far I've gotten on the Flask app. We've got the file name that you enter, the target word that you're searching for, and whether or not you want to rotate the image. So if we go and classify this on this file, this one's a success, and it's able to find the target word. But if we do it on a different file that I have, it's not going to be able to find the target word in it because the target word's not actually in it. So it's just going to show us the original image. What's up, coders? It's morning now. We did a lot of coding overnight and got our project finished. I'll give you a demo of the project in a little bit. But right now we're heading to the library to film our demo video for the project. So let's get out of here.
We go together, better than birds of a feather, you and me. Change the weather, yeah. I'm feeling heat in December when you found me.
There's the library we're headed to.
Stumbling out of bars, follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain, and baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. A looking for you.
Yeah.
Don't complicate it.
Yeah.
Cause I know you and you know everything.
Headed out.
What's up, coders?
Just had to take a dub on Angel Hack.
Yeah.
Just kidding, we left before demos because we didn't want to stay until 6 p.m.
For all.